AP Showbiz Minute. Wendy Williams is taking a break from her daytime talk show to receive treatment for Graves' disease. Williams has been experiencing fatigue, so as a precautionary measure, she's taking time off from taping her show at home. Former US President Barack Obama joined in by reading a book on this week's Mondays with Michelle Obama. The popular online series saw the couple take turns reading A Bear Ate Your Sandwich. This Is Us stars Mandy Moore and Justin Hartley will co-host NBC's Red Nose Day special to raise money and awareness for children in need. Julia Roberts, John Legend, Bryan Cranston, Kelly Clarkson, One Republic and 5 Seconds of Summer will also take part in Thursday's event. This is Hilary Fox with AP Showbiz Minute.